नमस्ते बिटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो। आई एम डॉक्टर सचिन गुप्ता, एचओडी ऑफ मेट्रिया मेडिका, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, JBWU। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू कैसियस ऑफेरा इन द मेट्रिया मेडिका प्रैक्टिकल सेशन। दिस मेडिसिन इज अ वंडरफुल मेडिसिन फॉर कफिंग एंड इट्स एक्टिव एल्कलॉयड इज इमोडिन एंड क्राइसोफेनिक एसिड। So that chrysophenic acid content also helpful in skin diseases like fungal infections. As a external mother tincture, we can apply cassia sophera on the fungal infections for better results. Its roots are useful as a expectorant, and bark, leaves, and seeds are used as cathartic, and leaves are also enthalmint and antiseptic. This medicine is very useful in cough, constipation, rheumatism, etc. This medicine is very less proved medicine. It's a proved medicine by Indian physician and with the help of CCRH in 1972. It is also used in the Ayurvedic science. In Ayurveda, it is called as Kasamardha, which means destroyer of cough. It is prohibited during pregnancy or lactation because of excretion of Senna alkaloid via mother's milk. So Cassia sophera mind is very forgetful and anxious about future. There is some restlessness. In the head, we can see some symptoms like arsenic, belladonna, pulsatilla, bryonia, that this medicine have frontal and temporal headache aggravated by heat and daytime, aggravated by motion, exertion, stooping, talking, etc. Headache relieved by cold application, tight bandaging, open air, lying quietly. So belladonna, arsenic, pulsatilla, bryonia, even silicea is also helpful. Argentum nitricum all have relieved by tightly bandaging. Arsenic and bryonia relieved by cold application. Pulsatilla, open air, etc. In the mouth, there is a dryness with increased thirst like bryonia, increased salivation and impaired taste like matsol. In the nose, there is coryza, watery in the daytime, obstruction in the morning, in night, in the cold, obstruction of nose, better in the warmth. So modalities are very confusing: headache relieved by cold application, coryza relieved by warmth, vertigo, fall relieved lying down, with vomiting, flushes, dim vision, mainly fall backward, throat dryness relieved by cold water as if in bryonia, pain relieved by hot as if in arsenic. In the abdomen, there is flatulency, distension, aggravated in the morning, relieved after eating, drinking water, intense abdominal cramps, colic in the right hypochondric liver region, aggravated eating fatty food, changing position, aggravation by bending forward, lying down on right side, relieved by fasting, rest and gentle pressure, relieved by lying on left side. In the rectum, ineffectual urge to pass stool, constipation, 3-4 days to urging pass after great straining. The eyes, there is burning, heaviness, itching, relieved by cold application. Cough, this is the main characteristic feature of this medicine. It acts as a homeopathic bronchodilator so that it produces sputum if there is a mucus in the bronchus. Otherwise, dry cough, aggravated right side lying down, thick yellow expectoration, relieved by warmth, cough relieved by warmth, with pain in chest, dyspnea, cough preceded asthma. This is the PQRS of this medicine. Cough precedes asthma, so that patient have paroxysm of cough that changes into asthma and breathlessness, causing cyanosed condition. In the back pain, there is a relief by heat and pressure, aggravation by cold. Headache relieved by cold. Backache relieved by heat and warmth. Back pain aggravated by cold. Back pain aggravated by bending forward. Limbs pain in knees aggravate first motion. Relieved by continuous motion, like restocks. Lungs, dyspnea, aggravated by dust, smoke, winter, change of weather, cold drinks, walking, etc. With thick yellow expectoration. In the backache or in joint pain, it is useful in osteoarthritis. Modalities are relieved by rest, pressure, lying quietly, relieved by cold washing, relieved by cold, open air. Aggravation by warmth, sometimes aggravation in the first motion, lying on right side. So this is a cassia sophera, which is helpful in coughing. Produces asthma, rheumatic troubles like restox, husk like bryonia, and some symptoms of arsenic, pulsatilla, etc. References taken from Murphy, Lotus Materia Medica. The session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you all are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any doubt, please mention in the comment box. I will resolve it on problem solving day. Thank you.